weeping angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
I never knew that.
Just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Fix this. That'll hold. There we go.
whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
I am not going to ask you again!
Can't we?
Area immediately or we will open fire.
Okay, that ought to distract them.
Zero. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of
5 to 600. We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Now to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
They're sleeping like babies.
No.
And I asked if you were going in. Say I was.
That ought to distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 5 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team. Sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
They're sleeping like babies.
No.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.
They can't see me in there.
do you think we got?
How the hell do I know? We'll bug out when the dock's finished.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
Give me a note on a farewell. The Nero guy, the soldier.
I don't know who the hell he was.
He took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Man, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? There, the whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that. But I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them on the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Pink, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out. Cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found...
mass grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh,
yeah, because they're assholes. Way onto the roof.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... I went into their LZ.
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the
hell? The radio. Talking about a man named O'Brien.
Ink, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Saw it. I know. Because they came after me.
Oh, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving, because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they would have blown it to hell. Just so I wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit radio-free Oregon. Sniper ambush, oh, goddammit.
Okay. Mass grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes. To the roof. Thank you.
How'd you like that?
There we go.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them, caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus, Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit!
You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Well...
God damn it. Fuse blown. Now, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Nope. Wrong direction. This is it. Out of gas. Of course. All right. Where? There you are. Should be it. Yeah, now we're in business. Power's off. Figures. Way. It feels, yes. Yeah, now we're in business. How did you do it? Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there. Micro-reporter. Hello.
Go, man! God damn it, I said let go!
Ma'am, you must return to your vehicle.
Another Nero injector. Good.
For 12 hours, I've got 2 sick children in the back. We need... We don't have any water. We just need a little bit of water.
Ma'am, you must return to your vehicle now. Eddie, you got some bottled water? Give it to her.
Oh my God, let's...
Give it to her!
Thank you.
Well, was feeling a little under the weather. Up at these checkpoints, waiting to die. Back later and finish burning out these nests. Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation, so...
Yay!